Jetpack Carousel takes any standard WordPress gallery that's embedded in a post and displays a carousel of those images when any one of the images is clicked. But a word of caution, if the theme you're using has custom gallery functionality, then the theme itself can affect the way images are displayed on the site. But if the theme does not have custom gallery functionality, the carousel should operate as expected. If not, check with the theme developer and ask about how galleries are handled by the theme. Jetpack Carousel works with images only, but they can be various sizes. The images shown here are from 105 kilobytes to 2.29 megabytes, and some are portrait and some are landscape. Carousel adjusts the images to fit the screen automatically. Clicking on the carousel images or the direction arrow advances to the next image. The name at the lower left is the name that was assigned to the image and can be changed by editing the image. At the bottom of each image is metadata, or EXIF, which stands for Exchangeable Image File Format, and an option to view full screen, which opens the image in a separate browser. To close the carousel, click the small X in the upper left corner. Carousel gives your site visitors a nice experience when viewing images.